guess like which one I want to listen to.
We've got a really exciting programme afternoon. There's not all down. There'll be some active stuff, hopefully, as well. And it's good to see everybody's wearing nice green fringe. Well, nearly everybody. It's nice with the red hair. What we're going to do is we're going to invite some people who took part in Hills and Keys Fringe in previous years to come and share their experience with you. So we've got three people who are going to share their case studies with you, so that you can get a flavour of their experiences. And you probably, most of you might know, we all know each other, really. If you don't, you'll know what's going on today. And then we're going to hear from James Turnbull, who's coming from Brighton. He's got a really interesting few tips and things to talk to us about. And then there's going to be some questions and a chance to ask him some questions, hopefully to open up a bit of discussion then. And then we're going to go into some groups. And we're going to talk about the questions which are on the wall here, which hopefully you've all signed up to some of those questions. And there'll be somebody there writing down and taking notes, and so we're going to then feedback that to everybody. And hopefully we'll come up with some answers. Without any further ado though, because we are running a little bit over time already, I'm going to introduce Rosemary Hill, who's a theatre director and producer. She's based locally, but she doesn't just work locally, as we're here. Wherever you like. Before you start talking, I don't want to distract everybody while we're talking. Just get down on the stairs.
At least I've got a seat.